Sir!
The sad loss of Captain Foster has been felt across the Alliance, but we will make sure his sacrifice was not in vain. For the first time in this war, we are beginning to turn things around, and the Coalition knows it. To capitalize on this, we intend to begin counterattacks immediately. The Yamato, with the Ronin and Tigers, will engage the CS Morzov, while the Alliance carrier Bremen and the Vampire Squadron take on the CS Pukov, base ship of the infamous Black Guard. You know the drill on these missions. Tackle the Morzov's fighters first, then go to work on her flak turrets. Gamma Wing will be waiting to move in as soon as they get the green light. Our two targets are currently within striking distance of each other, so be prepared to offer support if the other group gets into trouble. Stay on your toes, people. This one is for Foster. Let's move out.
All fighters launch. Systems are go.
Tigers. Ronin. Good to see you. I was sorry to hear about Captain Foster. He was a good man.
He was an example to all of us, Commander Steiner.
That he most definitely was. Okay. Good luck, people. We are moving out.
Tigers, Ronin, just got word from intelligence. One of our surveillance satellites has got a visual on the Morzov. She's currently docked with the Sheroff fueling tanker. If we can hit the Sheroff while they're docked, she'll take the Morzov up with her.
Selected.
Perfect. Okay, let's get moving.
Damn it! We've got a wharf gate opening up!
We got fighters and chem-offs coming through. Hell, if we don't move now, we'll miss the Sheroff.
Alpha Leader, we'll take care of it. You go on ahead.
Tigers, move out! We'll join you as soon as we can!
I copy, Commander. Let's move out, Tigers.
See you, pass, pilot!
We're ready to jump out.
I got a visual on the Morzov. She's docked with the Sheroff.
She's a sitting duck. Move in.
What the hell? The Sheriff's jumped out! I thought they were docked!
No, we've got company! I'm picking up a wing of basilisks and two Kurgans moving in!
That's not all! We got a wing of sabers launching from the Morzov!
Commander Enriquez, we've been set up! We're gonna need backup ASAP!
Just hang in there, Tigers! We'll be with you as soon as possible!
Seems you are on your own, Tigers!
Nikolai Petrov? The Bug-Out King?
Last time we met, you were lucky. This time, we finish it. Go on, eject, Tiger! I might even scare you!
Get the scum off my tail, dammit! locked on. Missile moving in.
No, 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 no!
Nice flying, Hotshot. One of the Kurgans down. Yeah, second Kurgan is down.
Okay, that's the Kurgans out of the way. Now finish off those fighters.
Thank you.
shot. Who do I send the flowers to, comrade?
All the Coalition fighters have been tagged.
Here comes the Yamato!
Good work, Tigers. We're coming in. Prepare all torpedo tubes.
Permission to land.
Nice work out there, Hotshot. You're clear to land.
Men and women of the Alliance, welcome. The push towards the liberation of Titan continues. In a series of brutal encounters, Coalition's forward fleet was all but destroyed. But these advances have come at a cost. We're sad to report the loss of Alliance top guns, the Vampires, with their base carrier, the Bremen. Reports are sketchy at the moment, but it is almost certain the Black Guard was involved. Also lost was the ANS Reliant. Her onboard squadron, the Tigers, evacuated before she was rammed into the CS Volga by her captain, Robert Foster. Both carriers were destroyed. This final sacrifice saved the heavily damaged ANS Victorious from certain destruction. Captain Foster, the Alliance salutes you.
Is it?
Okay, Tigers, listen up. We're starting our push to liberate Titan. If we succeed, we will have secured a major resource and production center which will help our fleet's needs. We have an advantage. Our intelligence people have finally broken the captured Khan Nexus code, giving us access to planned coalition movements. These include the imminent arrival of a high-ranking admiral to the coalition front line. This is an opportunity we can't turn down, especially after the loss of the vampires and Foster. We are currently tracking the admiral's flotilla. It consists of escort fighters, gunboats, and a Berezhev command ship, most probably containing the admiral. The Ronin and Tiger squadrons will be deployed to intercept and engage this group. We need the Admiral alive for a number of reasons, so do not under any circumstances destroy the command ship. Just eliminate its escorts and lead it back to the Yamato. Everybody clear on that? Good luck, Tigers. Let's move it, people.
Prepare to launch.
Okay, people, let's go pay this admiral a visit. Ronin, you ready?
Let's do it, Tigers.
We're ready to jump out. We've got company. It's a coalition recon wing. Yamato Control, we need a comms jam.
Copy, Wing Leader. You've got 60 seconds max. Any longer and you've blown it.
Make this quick, people. The clock's ticking.
Reactor selected.
How can this be?
Nice flying, Hotshot.
Your death will make this a good day, pilot.
I got a visual on the Berezhev. She's dead ahead.
Ronin, you take care of the fighter cover. We'll hit the Kurgans.
I copy, Alpha Leader. Ronin, hit those fighters.
I've called a nanny in. Just a little longer, pilot.
Both Kurgans have been tagged.
Tigers, hit the bear chef's shield generator. The shield generator is down. Take out its engines.
First turret is down.
That's it. We've taken out the engines. She's not going anywhere. Lock on and take out her turrets. Second turret is down. That's it. We've tagged the third turret. Fourth turret down.
Hawk selected.
Come on! We need to finish these fighters. All the turrets are down. Repeat, all turrets are down. Clear. Bring yourselves in.
Slick work, people. We're moving in now. Colonel Carver, ready your unit.
Got him!
pleasure, pilot.
Great shot, buddy. Jump system online.
Permission to land.
Nice work out there, Hotshot. You are clear to land.
Thank you. Who's it?
This side.
From what? Is it from the nurse catching up?
I can't go over
Heads up, pilots. It turns out that the admiral we captured is Kulov himself, architect of the destruction of the French and Italian fleets. During interrogation, he revealed details of a new supergun platform, which the Coalition is about to bring online near Titan. This weapon has the capability to destroy a capital ship with just one charge, a threat which must be dealt with before the gun comes online. The time window for destruction of this supergun is narrow, as a new Coalition Second Fleet is believed to be moving in to reinforce Titan. The Yamato and Victorious are now fitted with internal warp drives which will allow us to move directly into position near the gun platform and launch our squadrons to deal with any enemy fighters. Once the enemy fighters have been dealt with and the area is clear, the carriers will take up position and launch their torpedoes at the platform. This one should be by the numbers, Tigers. Go to it.
You have a green light. Launch now.
Tigers, I don't need to tell you the importance of this mission. If we fail, the liberation of Titan could be compromised. Good luck.
Everybody clear? Okay, take up warp escort positions.
Warp projector online. Let's move out.
In just one blast.
Kulov, set us up!
Tigers, I'm getting the Yamato out of here. Proceed with your mission objectives.
Copy that, Commander. Alpha 5, you got a fix yet?
I'm working on it. Just give me a few more seconds.
Selected. Freeman selected.
Shield generator is down. Now take out those defense panels, then hit the core.
The ion cannon is targeting us. Get out of its range!
Way to go! Now get out of there or you'll be caught in the blast!
Yeah! That's for the victorious!
Chalk one ion cannon for the kill board! The Yamato's jumping back in!
Tigers, now finish off those fighters.
We got a wing of lags incoming.
Permission to land.
Nice work out there, Hotshot. You're clear to land.
Men and women of the Alliance, welcome. The battle for Titan continues. Fighting has been fierce, with the forward fleet concentrating its attacks against Titan's orbiting defense platforms. One target that posed a real threat to the advance on Titan was a Coalition ion cannon installation, codenamed Dark Rain. It was finally located and destroyed by squadrons from the forward fleet. Unfortunately, its destruction came at a cost, the loss of the ANS Victorious. Their sacrifice will be remembered. During the campaign, Admiral Kuloff, architect of the Deimos betrayal, was captured by units from our forward fleet. Reports state he was on a morale-boosting trip to the Coalition front line. His capture will certainly boost Alliance morale. With the elimination of all Coalition orbital defenses around Titan, construction of Fort Bear has been green-lighted. The liberation of Titan is now only weeks away. Here we can see footage of the forward task force moving into position just off Titan. Men and women of the Alliance, keep up the good work.
Ah, pirate.
and two. Your recent performance has been noted by High Command. You have served both the ship and the 45th with distinction. Well done, pirate. Commander Andrikis.
For actions against the enemy, I present you with the Legion of Service. Keep it up, pilot.